are your plans for the future of this industry? Do you expect to see a change in the direction and trends within maritime markets over the next few years, whether in terms of sizing, technology, manufacturing, or otherwise?
Our plans for the future is to continue to invest and constantly improve the quality of the product, expanding our production facilities, constantly improving our systems, processes, coming up with innovative ways. The bottom line is that we want to surpass the expectation of our clients. By the way, it's the same thing I'm currently doing with Taqwas. When we acquired Taqwas, we started building speculative build yachts, and we've sold them. And we still have a number of yachts under construction. And I'm glad to say that Taqwas is also doing very well. We just signed a new 74 meters to be sold, or to be built. And we're expecting to sign one or two more in the coming couple of months. That's my plans for the future.